Guys, now we're joined by the lovely Sable Cities from Rain on 4th and our own Rain Report. Thanks for coming.
Yes, I'm excited to be here again.
So here's a reminder that even though we're in Austin and we love living in Austin, that we also live in Texas. Our governor, Greg Abbott, tweeted a few hours ago, JFK wanted to send a man to the moon. Obama wants to send a man to the women's restroom. We must get our country back on track.
He thinks I'm gonna be standing at a urinal with the dress above my head like a girl on Easter. No, I'm gonna be in the bathroom stall minding my own f***ing business, trying to take my morning constitutional, thank you.
I don't know what these old white dudes think goes on in the restroom, but my experience is very boring. I go in.
It's not a sexual place.
No, I don't make eye contact with people. I don't have conversations. I do my business, I leave. I'm not checking to see what gender anyone is.
No.
I'm checking to see if the number two stall is free because that's the one that flushes the best.
I'm not even checking myself.
Yeah.
I'm like, hands off, eyes up. I don't want to know what's going on.
I'm on Instagram the whole time, double tapping things.
Yeah.
I might be in there for a little too long because I forgot that I stopped 5 seconds ago, you know? Yeah, the freaky people in the world, most of the things that we do are in the privacy of our own home or in some bushes somewhere. These are the people that like, no, they like to be choked out with a cell phone or something in a hotel room by a hooker named Cinnamon.
That's true. I mean, I'm sure if you go into the bathrooms at Rain, it's just Bible studies and...